Greetings and welcome to my channel. My name is Anu Adekunle, a YouTuber from Real Estate Nigeria. Thank you so much for tuning in. If this is your first time here, thank you very much. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. And click on the notification bell so that it will notify you anytime I drop a new video. If you are a subscriber while I was away for a while, a new subscriber while I was away for a while, thank you so much for subscribing and welcome to the family. And you can comment in the comment section and let us welcome you officially. If you're an OG that you have been here all this while, thank you very much. Thank you. You are so much appreciated. And actually, I miss everybody. So let the OGs welcome all the new members. So I'll be waiting for all of us in the comment section. And I'm sure that we're all expecting me to explain why I didn't run away now, actually. And it wasn't like I went missing in action. It was just like I had to get busy with something. And I promise, while I was away, I filmed everything. So when the time is right, I am going to bring it out. I'm going to give it to us, hot. Just know that I'm fully back. When I mean I'm fully back. And I'm resuming giving us video every Friday and Sunday. So today, as the topic suggests, I would be talking about the BB Niger housemate that decided to pull a funny stunt on us on Sunday. First thing first, please guys, I am not here to custom blames or anything. I am here to talk about body shaming. That's what I'm. Do I support what she was wearing on Sunday? No, because I cannot wear it, and I don't think any of my friends can, because I can't keep friends that can wear something like that. So, but do I blame her for wearing it? No, she's entitled to her body. Like, she's free to do whatever it is she wants to do. And then if we remember, when Lekan was interviewed, he said he wore that is tono clothes, like Yoruba would say, that is not the headlights, because I think he said because he wanted attention or something like that. So I think what she also wanted to do was, because I'm sure she knew the kind of body she has, I'm sure she knew the kind of B she has. Okay, I don't want to start calling the thing, because I'm not sure if YouTube is going to support words like that. I don't know. I'm not sure. So to be on the safe side, I'll just be calling it B. So please, I hope you understand. So I'm sure she knows the kind of B she has. So, and then I'm sure even her stylist knows. So I just want to believe that she did that on purpose, and she did that to attract attention. Just me thinking out loud though. I don't want, please don't come for me. I'm not at home at all. So first, I'm going to be talking about, so let's just say body shaming, and I'm focusing on the B, because today I just want to come and say I am back. So instead of just coming to say hello, I'm back, I decided to talk about body shaming of the B. And if you're a guy, if you're a lady, please come and sit down and listen and get educated. T for thanks. So first thing first, I'm going to talk about what the B is made up of. Basically, the B is made up of fats, collagens. That's all. Fats. That's what the B is made up of. So, there are plenty, what's the name called? There are plenty reasons why the B can be saggy. And first, I'm going to talk about the meat. What people used to believe that is the reason for it being saggy. First, I was talking with somebody, and somebody was saying some race, like some set of people. I don't know, Nigerians, we are funny. He was telling me that people abroad, they don't have saggy bees, because that's their race, that's their kind, and that's their breed. That's what I said. He said that's their breed. So it's weird that we are in Nigeria, that we are bred to have it saggy, Abby. Please, it's a lie. Big fat lie. Another person is saying, and I've heard people say, because of body counts. Yeah. People say that a lot. That, by the time this one comes, shock. This one comes. So, is a lie. Is a very big fat lie. So, that somebody is loose does not mean the person will have Isagibi. So please, 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 please. And then somebody else said, if you don't wear a bra, they're not wearing a bra, can make it saggy. My dear, that's another big lie. From the pit of hell, it is a lie. By now, we should get used to me checking my phone so that I'm not going to miss any point. So I try to write and then keep it in my notes, and I try to check it while talking. It's not like I read it. I just check so that I'm not going to make sure I'm not going to miss any point. And then some people used to say, if you are wearing a bad bra, something, something, something like that. These are all lies. So due to people said, this girl had saggy, what's the name called, because of her past and everything. People were even digging out bad stories about her. Please, if you are one of them, please come. Let me tell you, let me put hand on your head, or let me tell you now, and I pray that it's going to enter your head, that it's all a lie. It's not because she's loose, it's not because she's a bad person or anything. It's actually because of so many reasons that we don't know, and I'm going to tell us today, but we don't know which one is our reason. First reason is probably because of hormonal deficiency. Yes, some hormones in the body that are responsible for how we are, if they are deficient, they think I'll be saggy. Another reason is because of the size. You can't expect a big B to stand. Honestly, I don't know. And even sometimes, the smaller ones, they can be saggy because of other reasons. Yes. So, please, aging can also cause it. Menopause can also cause it. And then, multiple pregnancy, it can also cause it. If you are losing weight or adding weight too much, anyhow, it can also cause it. And all these chain smokers, if you smoke too much, if you smoke, self, don't even say too much. If you smoke, the chances of you having a saggy B is very high. So, now that we know the causes and everything, I just want us to know that please, calm down. It might be any of the reasons that I've listed above. A bit below. No, above. That's why she has something like that. So, what's the solution to it? The solution is like, we manage a good weight. And then when you notice something like that, you can try to like get hormonal balance pills and stuff, and try to live healthy. Try to live healthy. And then wear good and comfortable bras. Cover yourself up. Don't let people come and be telling you what is not. Be proud of yourself anyway. And if you're a smoker, please quit smoking. Apart from the fact that it makes this thing saggy, it also affects other parts of the body. So, oh, please, you can get hormonal tests too, self. And then carefully consider pregnancy before you can get pregnant. It's not like you do what's name called. And then working out, living healthy, eating healthy can also help. And then, if you know that this thing has gone saggy beyond control, and then you are not comfortable with it, not because people are already making jest of you, because you can get plastic surgery. Yes. For me, I'm this kind of person that I do say that maybe I can't do it, but it doesn't mean that anybody that does it is a sinner. If you are not comfortable with your body, please, it's your body. Thank you very much. I don't want this video to be unnecessarily long. If I was planning that this video will not be more than 9 minutes, just to welcome myself and welcome everybody, every new subscriber. So, and I hope I've been able to pass information. And please, if you're a lady, you're this kind of person that you used to body shame others, please stop it. It's actually not nice. You actually have your own bad places too. And you know. So, please, let's try to get better. And next week, Friday, I'm going to be bringing an eye doctor. He's going to be telling us the do's and don'ts, eye care, and everything you need to know about eye care. So if you have any questions you have for a doctor, you can try to link me up on my IG page. The link is in the description box. So you can try to link me up your questions, and it's going to answer it. So until I see you in the next one, please, if you are not subscribed, please subscribe. And I hope you enjoyed this video. So until I see you the next time. And I promise, I'm dropping video on Sunday. Don't worry. Wedding video. Very interesting. So until I see you in the next one. Bye.